yes.
Indeed.
Indeed. Lovely.
The client is very pleased. Come back soon.
As you wish.
Welcome back, youngster. Looking to go across to the tower? Well, I'll be here.
Marvelous.
Back off! I was here first! That doesn't matter none to you. I'm an honest businessman. I wasn't bothering nobody, and I was here first. They're mine! Not literally, you understand. They're not my bodies. I mean, I only got one, and I'm not dead or nothing. But I was here first. All right, if it'll make you leave my spot quicker. Dunno, could have been Darkspawn. Probably was. Could have been bandits, though. Doesn't matter, really. They're just as dead no matter what did it. Now, how much would that bit of information be worth to you? Good enough. I knew the guy who was here before me. He sold me this spot. Said he found giants and all kind of crazy valuables. He didn't mention that he'd taken everything but the bones and the dirt already. His name's Ferrin. Squirrely little bastard, if you ask me. Which you didn't, but I said it anyway. No, that's some freeholder or other. He just sold me the looting rights. I'm not building a house here or nothing. He was going to Orzammar, he said. I imagine he's gotten there by now. If you find him, tell him I sent you. It'll scare the piss out of him. Ah. This spot is mine. Find your own.
You called. As you wish.
So, you're back, I see. What can I do for you? You've, heard of me?
Where is my sword?
I don't know what you mean, sir. I don't have it. I swear by Andraste's knickers. I sold it on the way here. A dwarf near Redcliffe. Dwin, I think his name was. He's the one who has the sword, I promise you. Said he was a collector.
We'll see.
I've told you what I can, I swear to you. Oh, certainly.
So can you surrender to a darkspawn? Do they take prisoners?
I hear they eat you.
I heard they just got slaves. Take you underground and make you work.
You ever hear of any ex-slave? They just get sick and die, I bet.
You may be right. No surrender, then.
So why don't them mages just whip up a...
Those stung with 100 arrows, those suffering from ailments both great and small, his heart was strong, and he moved on.
And so I shall.
Go celebrate, or whatever you have to do. Now, why would you be interested in that?
It's mine.
You know, Farron didn't mention the giant he took it from was alive. Excellent idea. It's in my strongbox. Here's the key. Now, why don't you leave me alone?
Strange. I had almost forgotten it. Completion. Are you sure you are a Grey Warden? I think you must be an Ashkari to find a single lost blade in a country at war. I will return to the Arishok with my report. But it would be a much more thorough and satisfying answer to his question if the blight were ended first, don't you agree? Then lead the way.
And so I shall.
Yes?
Command me. And so I shall. Lovely. Of course. Well, all right.
Getting
everything. And so I shall.
Oh, thank you, Maker. Thank you, thank you.
And so I shall. Well, all right. Well, all right. Of course. Lovely. And so I shall.
and so I shall. As you desire. Of course.
Have coins, stranger? With Orzammar closed off, old Tegra can give you a discount. Fine weapon and arms, dwarven made.
Vashadin.
Yes.
Blast and damnation!
Yes.